Kitchen Nation is one of our early projects, and we are really proud of it. The idea of Kitchen Nation is that we make central kitchen that people would rent and use for their own brands, their own ideas, their own cooking. And this is how we get the design ideas, that okay, this is more like a workshop or factory. So we created the idea of a workshop. That's why we tried to give it the industrial look more than a restaurant look. This is how it was. It was challenging because basically the large area of the restaurant is kitchen. The kitchen is almost two-thirds the space. Dining was less. And this is how we came up with the design ideas, that design a kitchen. As it was a unique idea, we tried to have or create new elements in the design. For example, in the kitchen you would see tiles with rubber flooring there, concrete finish flooring or concrete effect finish flooring in the dining area. We created things like light elements, which was unique, puts industrial HVAC elements, and we tried to keep it simple, black and white. White kitchens, white, and black ceilings where we need really to show the elements we have, like the lighting elements and the HVAC elements. Simplicity was the main idea behind it, and the main feature was the glass wall that ain't everybody can see what's going on. That was the idea, that people would see the cooking going there.